Morning, authorities say a man and child are in critical condition after crews pulled them out the water at a Pass-a-Grille Beach. The rescue happened Sunday night around 7:30, and we are still learning what led up to that rescue. Officials say it was not an ideal day for boating or swimming either because conditions out there were windy, the current was strong, and waves were intense. We are working to learn more about this incident. We will let you know as soon as we hear back.